Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first episode to create custom form using HTML and CSS. Let's begin our course by opening my GitHub account. I have provided this link to my GitHub account in the description below, or you can visit this link and you should see two folders over here, End and Start. You can use this End folder if you want to see the end result of our site, which is this one. But if you want to follow along with me, then you can use this Start folder. Now let's clone this project, so click on Code and copy this link. Then in Desktop, you can create a new folder. You can call it Custom Form. Then open this folder in your text editor. In my case, I'm using Visual Studio Code. So click on File, Open Folder. You can choose your folder, which is Custom Form. Then to open the terminal, you can click on View and Terminal. Now here you can type git clone and paste the link that you have copied. Now open your project folder, start, and you will see our main index.html and two folders over here, CSS and SCSS. All SCSS files are added inside this SCSS folder, and compile CSS is added under this CSS folder. Then if you check this index.html, you can see Google Font, Font Awesome CDN and custom CSS are already imported. And if you scroll down, you will see all HTML code for the form is ready. So all we need to do is work on SCSS to make the form nice. Now let's quickly check the demo, and then we will wrap up the course by adding a background in input box to make sure everything is good to proceed. So this is the demo of our final site, which we will be working on our upcoming session. So in this form, we got two input boxes, one select box, three versions of radio buttons, two versions of checkbox, one switch and a submit button. We will style all of these using SCSS only and without JavaScript. Now let's add background in the input box before I wrap up this course. So open your text editor, open your SCSS folder, pages and home.scss. Then where it says input, you can add input type text, and then you can add some background. So for now, I will add a black background. Remember, we are using SCSS, so we need a compiler to compile it. To do that, I'm using a software called Qala. It is free and easy to use. If you don't have them, feel free to download it from its official website. Now let's see how to use this Qala software. First, you can open your project folder. Then you can simply drag and drop this start folder. So currently you can see the destination of our CSS file is under this SCSS file. We have to change this, and to change them, you can simply right click on it and click on Set Output Path. Then you can choose the CSS folder and choose this main.css. You can replace it, and you can see the destination is now under CSS folder. Now open your text editor again. Save this home.scss. Open your start folder and open this index.html. And now you can see the black background over here. Great. It seems everything is good to go. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll add styles for input box and submit button. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and see you soon.